So I've been walking all over the place, checking this out, checking that out. Look at Superstar. Oh, Forestwood Cup, the champ. Look at that. Pretty boy Justin Atkins in the house. And up in the TH Marine booth. They literally have 4,896 SKUs if you want it, they got it. They got everything from can openers to steering wheels to shoehorns, hubcaps.
You got it, son. I don't care if it's a 1971 Astro or a 2019 Ranger Triton Stratus Mix.
Or a 79 Sport from KFC. When they used to make them right.
We got something that goes on at TH.
That's right.
But we got something better to talk about today.
ICAST 2018, this is game changer talk.
Let's talk
from two
about
of the biggest game changers.
How
flip flop challenge.
Oh.
Let's talk about that.
Tastes like that's actually the second time they've done that. The first time I thought I was recording, but I wasn't, so that's all staged.
Tell them
what I said.
No, I want the people to know how well you fish since you come out of the closet.
I've been fished horribly. I should have stayed right in the closet. I could do a lot better sending my line through those little holes.
When he's sending you pictures sometimes, you showed me a picture one time that he sent you. You look like a squirrel's nest with an acorn sticking out of it.
Yes, yes. And that was his prototype. That's
exactly what it was.
Buzz and Horny.
That's exactly what it was, okay.
And if you ever want to know what his safe place word was in the closet, it was Buzz and Horny Toe.
Yeah, it was blueberry pancakes, and you made me change it because somebody had already technically used that on you.
Let's tell the viewers what you sent me in the mail to my house.
Well, I send you goodies. I call them goodies.
You sent me a Ziploc bag full of cut toenails.
Yes, no fingernails.
From you. With a recipe book on how to sprinkle them on cupcakes.
Exactly, but you first had to pick through and get the colors that you like because I know how sensitive you are.
You wanted
specifically put the rainbow sprinkles on your
and you
ice
stayed
cream.
In my farmhouse for Smith Lake, and you left me pictures of James Watson and all these sexy notes all over my house.
Those were not for you.
And then you apologized for eating that pack of cheese that I've had in there since 1941.
But I did, after eating that, I did respectfully call you or send you a text message asking you if you were actually going to eat this can of cream of corn. And you said, go ahead. You were very nice about it. You said, go ahead, you can have that can of cream of corn.
That's good living. An old block of cheese, a good old can of
corn. Oh, my gosh.
Bless your heart. Did you actually eat it or did you rub it all over you and get your belly button?
I ate it because you
flipped it out of your belly button into your mouth.
You can't flip properly. Listen, cannot flip.
You splat it like that.
Cream of corn cannot be flipped properly.
I'm going to need therapy. Is there a therapist anywhere on these sites that can work this through? Because I can't unsee Fat Cat Newton with cream of corn in his belly.
But he's flapping it. He's just flat like that.
Stay tuned. This could be a three-way tournament of the three biggest idiots in bass fishing.
Biggest game changers.
Yeah, so absolutely.
ICAST 2018 Worldwide James Watson. You got an MFF 2R9. What's the thing?
That's my new hat.
The MFFF on?
The MFF 2-9-er-9-er is my new hat.
Worldwide. He's got a website where you can buy worldwide visors, worldwide fedoras, worldwide
fedoras.
Yeah, bikinis.
And Fat Cat Newton, the only guy to win the 79 and 80 Classic back-to-back in the same month.
September.
Yes. On a rooster tail.
But he did win two of them in 1 year in 94. He won two.
No,
87.
87.
That's when he won the pole vaulting in Yemen, Yemen.
Yemen, pole vault champion.
Gold medal.
We were the only tag team pole vault team ever.
Where you guys were wearing Speedos?
Well, thongs backwards.
Thongs backwards. It's much more aerodynamic.
You get all tied up in a knot and everything, cut your circulation off.
Why do you think he jumped so high over that pole?
Because he knew first.
I told him some scissors
like
up
a Brahma
there.
I tell you why, because I know the incentive was you were the first guy to get in the line at the snack bar.
Yeah.
If you won.
But the whole thing with the Yemen and pole vault, they were like, oh, he's so graceful. Like, I was agile like a dairy cow. Coming down the...
That'd be a Holstein.
That's a Holstein?
From.
Yeah. Okay. Is that a Chick-fil-A cow or a dairy cow?
Dairy cow.
Dairy Queen?
With the big old
sack.
Udders.
The udders.
Yeah.
If you're pole vaulting, technically, your udders got to go up top.
Is it true, though?
Then I tripped over my udders one time.
You did. It happens to a lot of people.
My grandmother did that when we were shopping at Walgreens one time.
Yeah.
She tripped on her udder.
Pick her up.
Well, she got it on the shopping cart. She technically didn't kick it, but the wheel got on the part.
Then you took the other one and threw it over his shoulder.
She said, Jesus, take the wheel.
Was your first pole vault a Vienna sausage?
No, back then it was... It was actually a log of bologna, wasn't it?
Yeah, and we started out with a homemade block of bologna.
Oh. Yeah. Sauce head cheese.
Did you pack
sauce loaf?
Yeah. Well, we had it made at Meat Market. It's a lot of protein to make.
A lot of protein.
Yeah, we put several scoops of protein.
Oh. I would take and take the calluses off my toes and use that skin.
Add that to it. Taking things off toes.
You think pork rinds are good or chicharros or whatever they are?
I'm almost fixing to go eat dinner, and we started talking about corns.
Man, toenails and bunions, weren't they the best?
Things are getting awkward.
Four months.
They're still talking.
Awkward.
Gerald Swindle, G-Man, toenails. James Worldwide Watson, iCast 2018. If y'all don't know who these dudes are, get y'all's lives right.
Come see us.
Come hang out.
If you want to go to heaven, pay attention.
He's 94
He's 94. Sir, brush it. We gone.